It's fantastic to have you here tonight. I guess we've been loving seeing you on Game of Thrones lately, of course. How do you explain the extraordinary success of that show and what attracted you to being part of it?
I don't know. I did an episode about 3 years ago. And at that time, I hadn't really watched the series, so I've never realised how huge it was. And so to go back and do those wonderful scenes, which I can't really talk about because there are some people, including members of my family, my wife, who haven't seen it yet, so don't know exactly what happens in series three. And it's just astonishing, and of course it's huge in America as well, so I'm looking forward to going to Comic-Con next week and talking about that as well as other things. But to be part of Game of Thrones is just wonderful because there are so many brilliant actors and actresses, mostly British, who are in it. So I'm glad to be part of the Rogues Gallery and to have played those wonderful scenes in Series 3, which is a real, real treat. Brilliantly written series, brilliantly directed, and I'm just really proud to be part of it, really.
Yeah. I mean, the show pushes the envelope in terms of drama, sex, and of course violence. The third season, I think, more so than any other. What did you think about the controversy about the Red Wedding? I mean, did you feel that was warranted? Do you think it was a necessary part of the show?
Well, yes, that is what is written, and that's what happened in the books. And I was, you know, people wind their car windows down and say, "I can't forgive you, mate, for what you've just done." And I feel really chuffed. I think, well, if you do something, if something's well directed and well written, and you're part of that, then to have that kind of impact on people is quite something, you know. I think a great story is a great story, whatever's involved.
We've got to get you inside. The film's about to start.
Oh.
We have to get you inside.
But thank you. Thank you.